needs to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
Our mission was to rendezvous with a supply convoy. But then, things started to go wrong.
How exactly did things go wrong, Lieutenant?
Gradually, sir. And then... whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what he was looking at. But he didn't say anything. Not yet. Secret weapon.
So you say, Lieutenant. So you say.
Bring it on! on?
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it. There was half a company here. Wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Bear. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy's still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. Doesn't mean I like him.
Check it out.
Was on the other side of the river, the side the cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Yeah, nice. Kind of reminds me of my old wine cellar.
Wait a minute. You have a wine cellar?
Hey, look, a man gotta spend his money on something.
So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun. It's a comrade.
It turned out that someone had designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn free fire zone. With our radios down, all we could do was rush through as fast as possible.
Ah!
the surface!
Rider! Shit!
Blow that hole!
I knew we would save time by going through some buildings. It's not like there were any civilians left to care. I was beginning to figure out that the old town civilians were the least of the cog's worries. From using enemy weapons, Colonel. But to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
Got a healing canthus! Hit it! These grubs seem awfully interested in your museum!
I doubt it.
Reach the surface!
Never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside. Sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The east wing is getting hammered.
Line of defense for the Onyx Guard. Let's show them what regular soldiers can do, Kilo.
Our problems weren't just on the ground. Something had been inking the sky real bad. Nemesis were everywhere. No wonder our comms didn't work.
Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work. If it drops, it does.
Souvenir.
Everybody, collect some ammo in case more show up.
Hey, status report. Teagle, can you see Hayes' squad?
Bring it up, Doc. They're banging us, Doc. We can't see anything.
We're pulling back. Who's still with me? Teagle, can you cover?
They're not going to make it!
Force said they were losing the east wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there. We saw a new grub today, Colonel. Obviously, shock troops of some kind, with a strange helmet. They were tough. Very tough.
Thank you.
Behind that door was the East Wing, and Black Four, whatever was left of them.
Got him.
Master Embry's original armor. The Patriot in me decided to keep the grubs from getting their filthy claws on it. It's not like it matters much now, huh?
I got another round left in me. I bet they do too. Stay ready.
Die.
hate that feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
Following the Onyx felt like the right idea. It definitely wasn't.
Paddock, if you have any intel on that grub upstairs...
You have intel. Stay away from it.
Ah! Good. More intel, Colonel. In the archives, we found grub eggs of some kind. We could have smashed them or let them hatch. I've made tougher decisions.
Gross.
Gooey.
Yeah.
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs. Was it to leave unbroken eggs back there?
Regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
enough eggs. I prefer to shoot at something that walked around on 2 feet for a while.
What have they done to my mark, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
I can hear voices again on our comms. Nothing too distinct. If we could make it back topside, we'd be online again.
Things up pretty good, and the grubs are going in for close kills. Basically, a nightmare.
Be out of there. What's next?
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
Kilo to Control. I need Loomis. Lieutenant.
Colonel, some grub riding a monster just wiped out every rifle at the museum. Request guidance.
Kill the grub, hold the museum.
Colonel, Paddock here. This grub, Goraznia, they called him Khan.
This isn't Goraznia.
My army threw all we have at him.
Colonel, what about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Paddock's boogeyman is dead and I can...
Classified, but there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant. To fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. Going back to the academy. That's an order.